So we're looking at docile, so spring hand or clamping hand. Now, others may have a different translation of it, and that may give a different application or concept behind the technique. I'm interested to see that, if that is the case. Usually when the stance I was taught in Chagai, it's part of a combination, and it will be a three-step combination for each of the stance. So for docile, it would look like one, two, three. Step forward, one, two.
Thumbs up. So if someone's catching your eye, break the grip.